Hey YouTube, welcome back to my channel. Yo, if my hair look white or whatever, it's just like the little bit of mousse that I just used to get rid of the frizz or whatever. Y'all been asking about this hairstyle, and this has nothing to do with the video, but you know I'm extra, so. But y'all been asking about this hairstyle, and no, I did not record it. And the reason being is because it was just gonna take too long and it was just unnecessary. But if y'all want me to like give y'all a little tutorial on this, I can of course do it again and I can show you guys like how I did it. I'm gonna do a little quick length check. Of course my hair is not stretched, so this probably wouldn't be the accurate length, but this is where my hair is at right now. In the braids, so yeah, but scratch that. Today's video is a waxing video. It's about that time. I don't know if y'all can see, and I'm not coming up close for y'all to see. And don't mind my shirt, y'all. I pulled the string and the straps just flew right off, so. And I didn't want to just come out here with my sports bra on, so. But yeah, today is a wax video. As you guys can see, my armpits are dark because I'm still recovering from like getting my skin back to normal from shaving, because as you guys know, and if you don't know, I've been waxing for a year now. Yeah, probably like a year and a couple months, but I used to shave like a lot, so that's why my skin is dark there. But yeah, and if you guys like want to come on a journey with me, even though I started already, you are welcome, and I will like start maybe like a little series or whatever with me trying to get rid of the darkness. You know, y'all let me know what y'all want me to do. But today is a video about my waxing routine. I'm just gonna do my armpits because that's really all I wax. Yeah, that's really all I wax, so that's really all I'm gonna be doing today. And my hair is very, well, I already like zoomed in to show you guys, but my hair is very fine, like it's very, very thin. And if I was still shaving, it would have been mad thick, like thick, because I have hair on my arms or whatever, but I shave it because I don't like it, so I shave it. But it's very, very thick. Very, very thick. But while I'm doing all this rambling, I forgot to heat up the wax before I did this video, so I just put the wax on the heater or whatever. I'm gonna bring it over here so you guys like can see it or whatever. And a lot of people been asking me like, oh, you should do a video about you washing armpits, because you know every time I wash my armpits, I get on Snapchat or I get on Instagram and be like, boring, you know what time it is. So a lot of people been asking me like, oh, you should do a video of you waxing armpits or whatever. So here the video is. And y'all, I'm not a professional, so I don't want nobody coming out here talking about, oh, you did this wrong. Baby, this is the way that I do it, okay? And I did research, so y'all can't tell me that I did it wrong either. But yeah, so I'm gonna come back to y'all when the wax is like fully heated up, and I'm gonna bring it over here and like point the camera down so you guys can see, because I don't know if like I could like show the, what you call it, in here at the same time as I'm waxing or whatever. I don't think my camera, this is my phone camera, so I don't think it's gonna stretch that much. But when I get a camera, I'm gonna show you guys again an updated one, so you guys can like see how I like twirl it in the heater and all that stuff. Just wait. I'm gonna get right for y'all, I promise. But yeah, before we hop into the video, if you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button, press the notification bell down below, okay, so you can be notified every time I upload a video, because basically I just be helping my girls out. And I'm gonna do like other videos for girls and boys, you know, for unisex or whatever. But right now it's about the girls because summer's coming up and we gotta get right.
Period.
Okay. So yeah, like I said, make sure you hit that subscribe button down below. Like, comment, subscribe. And yeah, I'll get back to y'all when the wax is bleed it up. Guys, so I kind of like moved y'all a little bit because the wax room or whatever, the cord was too short for me to stretch it all the way up there. So I moved y'all over here. If you didn't know, which I haven't introduced it to you guys, but I use the, it's like a little dirty or whatever, but I use the Famero, I think how you say it, Famero wax seeder. And I'm using, let me see if I can point it down. I'm using the, this is by, who's this by? I don't know y'all, but I'll link it down below. But the basically it's a can in here. I don't have the wax beads today because I ran out and it was only enough supply for, it was only enough supply that came with the warmer when I first ordered it. So it was like 4 packets of wax beads or whatever. So I ran out because you guys know I wax my armpits every month or whatever. So I ran out and Amazon talking about, oh, you can't get those beads until June 12th. So girl, I ordered it, but luckily I saved this one because this is the one that I used before I switched over to the beads, which is still good. And I only switched over to the beads because I felt like I was like only getting a little bit of wax out of the can for like $20. And I was just like, y'all trying to cheat me for real. So yeah, but luckily I saved it because trust me, I was on the verge of throwing it out. But yeah, so I'm the wax just like fully heated up or whatever. I'm gonna like point it down so you guys can see. So the wax just like fully heated up, like it's very runny. And when it's funny like that, you guys, it's not good to use because first of all, when it's runny, it's gonna run down your arm, and second of all, it's probably way too hot for you to put on your arm. I don't test my wax before I put it on my arm because basically when I turn it down, I know it's like good enough for me to put it on my arm. But if you are a beginner, I suggest you put the wax on your hand first and test it before you put it on your sensitive parts or whatever. So I'm just waiting for it to cool down. And yeah, so when you're waxing or whatever, you're supposed to use a powder, and this is a cornstarch body powder. And I got this from, my mom got me this from her job. She works at the hospital, so she got me this from her job. And this is the Soothe and Protect cornstarch body powder. Natural cornstarch helps soothe the skin, non-caking, and absorbs odor. So basically, I use powder. You're supposed to use powder to absorb all the wetness on your arms because if you don't know, wax will not stick to wet skin. So you want to make sure that area is dry and all of that stuff so that you can get the cleanest wax ever. So yeah, I'm not gonna put the wax on yet because I want to make sure that the wax is ready for me to use, and I'm just not putting it on my arm because Lord knows your body sweats, so I don't want to be wasting powder. Feel me? So yeah, I'm gonna come back to you guys once again, even though I told you that I was gonna come back when the wax is ready to use. But it's fine or whatever. I'll come back to you guys when the wax is ready to use. All right, y'all. So the wax is now ready to be used. So I'm gonna go ahead and use my powder, like I mentioned to you guys earlier. Yeah, my powder. And I just use like a good, so basically. I wasn't supposed to use this much, but we just want, wait, that's probably not even that much. We could go ahead and put a little more. What? Y'all, somebody sent me a message. See, this is why I need to put my phone on Do Not Disturb while I'm recording. And I'm not perfect. I'm not editing that out. So basically, my armpits are full of powder. I'm gonna take some of my wax. And this is how much I'm using. Oh crap, that almost fell. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna fold it and get all that wax off. And basically, I go the way that my hair grows. So my hair goes down. So I'm gonna do it down. I think this light is too bright, so I'm gonna turn it down for you guys so you guys can see. Still too bright. So that's how it looks. Yo, this light is bright for real. Alright, so this is how it looks. And I like to do small portions so that I can get every single hair. Because I like my armpits to be real, real smooth. So I just basically pat that dry. And y'all about to see my live reaction, because sometimes this really could hurt. And yeah, so, oh yeah, and I forgot to mention to you guys, but I always leave like a little lip. And if you don't know what a lip is, it is just a little part of wax to where you're able to grip it to pull it up when it's ready. So I always leave a lip so that it's easier for me to grip when I'm pulling it up. And I'm gonna try not to act like retarded for y'all on camera, but I swear to God, sometimes this thing be hurting. But I'm gonna like pull it down so you guys can see. So basically, I just use like my nail or whatever, and I just, ooh, this jump about to hurt. Okay, so I just, oh my God, y'all hear that? Oh my God, y'all. Okay. One, two. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh my God, y'all. See, this is why I hate this one too, because it's always breaking. Y'all, I don't really recommend this one, because it's breaking. Like, the other wax that I got don't do this at all. Okay. Okay, so. Oh my God, this is so embarrassing. But it gotta get done. So this is the hair, and this is the little piece that I just got just now. And that's my armpit. And y'all, I really don't really be worried about these little pieces or whatever. Cause what I do is I just get baby oil after and I just take it off. So that's my armpit. And like I said, it was gonna look a little lighter. As you guys can see, it's looking a little lighter. Didn't I just say I wasn't gonna worry about it, but I'm worried about it. But that's just how I be. That's just how I am. So this one is done. Now we gotta move on to this one. And y'all, if you're trying to wax with your dominant hand, it can be tricky. I'm gonna turn this back up a little bit. If you're waxing with your dominant hand, or your non-dominant hand, sorry, it can be tricky. So, I just take my time with it, really. Like, you know, it's really nothing you can do. So I'm gonna move on to the left hand, to my right arm. And like I said, I'm applying my powder first. And this is like, I move very quickly with this because I don't like pain. So if y'all think I'm like going too fast for y'all, that's why. Did I get powder in my hair? Okay. So I just rub that in. And that's the powder. I'm taking my wax. Taking my wax. And I'm putting it in my left hand, y'all. Y'all gotta be real quick with it. And I'm gonna turn it down, so I'm just keep rolling it a little bit. And then I'm gonna apply it. And you wanna make sure you get all that wax off the stick. So. And as you guys can see, that's not really a good lip. So I'm just gonna take a little bit more. And I'm gonna make my lip with this one. And basically you just wanna make sure you have a little piece to grip when the wax is ready to be pulled off. So, did y'all see me just move the ring light? See, I can never like be good with these videos because I play entirely too much. I know one of my friends gonna screenshot that. Okay, so I know this not. You know what? I should have went with my gut and say that it wasn't dry yet. I was trying to be fast. But we're going to give that a little bit more time to dry. And then we're going to take it off. So that's how it looks. And I don't know if I can tell, but that's dripping a little bit. And I still have to get up here on this arm. But I don't know. I got like a little weird way of doing my armpits. I do both arms first and then I go back and I like fix up anywhere I didn't get. Or maybe that's like the right way to do it. I'm not sure. But this feels okay. And if the lip isn't that dry, it's fine. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the lip and I'm just gonna rip it. Ooh. Oh, you see what I mean, y'all? It cracks. I hate this wax for real. I mean, it's a good wax, but like the cracking part really blowing me. Okay, this is the first. As y'all can see, it's a lot of hair on there. But I'm gonna go ahead and get this. And it's not even a piece for me to grip it. Like, dang. Oh my God, this better not be stuck on my arm because I'm gonna be so mad. You saw that? Ugh, I hate this wax so much. Okay, we got that. This is too much. My wax beads will never. Would never. This is just a freaking mess. It's all supposed to come off in one. Like, why is it doing this? Like, I don't understand. Okay, y'all. So, this is what came off of the little piece that I just got. Okay. Because you don't want too much, too. Okay. So, we're not going to really worry about that. I'm just going to go ahead and go back in and turn up this light for y'all a little bit, and I'm gonna go back in and get any spots where I still feel hair. So, powder again. Rub that in. And I'm gonna get some wax. And this time I'm gonna grab like, this time I'm gonna grab like a good amount because I don't know, I just feel like I need to. So, I'm gonna get that. And y'all see how I did that lip? Or it's probably too bright for y'all. But y'all see how I did that? Let me turn this down for y'all a little bit. So y'all see how that came out? I'm gonna grab some more and I'm gonna just put this on top so that it's being covered fully. I don't want to get this on, bro. No. Okay, we got it. Okay, of course I did get it on my bra. Okay. And I'm gonna put some up here too, cause I know I didn't get up there. So I'm gonna just combine it with this one. And it is okay to use the same stick and dip it in several times. And that only is okay if you're doing the waxing on yourself. If you're doing it with somebody else, you can't. You gotta change the popsicle stick every time. But I'm the only one that uses this, so it's fine. But yeah, y'all see how my armpits look way lighter now? Like, it's probably not like way lighter, but it looks lighter than before. So I'm gonna wait for that to dry. And it's still not dry. Okay, so we just gonna stick that back on there. I'm a savage. Classic, bougie, ratchet, sassy, moody, nasty. Stupid, what's happening? What's happening? I'm a savage.
3 hours later.
Okay, so this is probably a good amount of dry right now. Okay, so we take it from the bottom and we just pull her up. Okay, so this is the tricky part for me because I cannot reach all the way up here, so okay. And you could like go back in, you take the shiny side and you just press it against wherever there's extra hair, extra wax. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So now they're soft. Well, now this arm is soft. And I'm gonna go back over here. Yeah. I'm just creating a lip. And I probably gotta go in with some more because I failed on creating that lip. So I'm gonna go in and take some more wax. I recommend you twirl it up with your dominant hand and then you switch it to the non-dominant hand because you can't do it if you're doing the non-dominant hand, if you get what I'm saying. So we just put in the wax and we're gonna make it one big one so that we don't gotta go back and do another one because Like I said, I like it to be over with because I don't like pain, so. Got this one, and then we got this one. Okay, so she's ready now. Like I said, I'm gonna just take the lip, pull it up, and ow. There we go. Okay. She's still not dry up here. Like sis, which was the one the whole time? Y'all see me. I know y'all keep me smack myself like 5 times just now. Okay. Y'all, I done twisted up the whole thing, so basically it's some here and there. And I'ma just go back.
3 hours later.
With the waxing. So I'm gonna get some baby oil and I'm gonna just come back and take it off. Okay, y'all, so I went ahead and got some coconut oil and I'm gonna just take a rag and grab some on there and I'm just rub it off. Even though there wasn't none on here, but so. Just want to make sure I get everything off. Like that one. Stubborn. I'm telling y'all, these things be stubborn. I'm gonna grab some more oil off. So these are the underarms. Let me like rub a little bit of this oil off because it's a little too much. It's a little too much, so. But yeah, this is it. And I hope I helped y'all with a little bit of something. Trust me, when I get my camera and stuff, I'm gonna make sure it's more like advanced, a more advanced tutorial so that I can actually teach y'all something. Even though I probably did teach y'all something, but yeah, I will link like the wax beads. The whole entire wax kit, I will link it down below so you guys can cop that. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you can be notified every time I post a video, and I'll be back with more videos.
Yeah.